Shalom, chaverim, and welcome back to our series on the seven species, Shivat Haminim, about the fruit of the promise that God gave to the people of Israel as they entered into the land. Today, we're talking about the pomegranate. Now, the word for pomegranate in Hebrew is Rimmon, and it is one of the fruit that the spies brought back from spying out the land to symbolize the fruitfulness of this new wonderful place that God was bringing the people of Israel. In Israel, here today, we eat it in the feast of Rosh Hashanah. Because the pomegranate has so many seeds inside of it, it is a sign of abundance. And people eat it as a sign of abundance for the coming year. Now, the pomegranate was also featured in the tabernacle and in the Temple of Solomon. It was featured on the pillars within the temple and worn on the edge of the priest's garments. There was a bell and then there was a pomegranate as a sign of abundance and the fruitfulness of God. So this week, as you contemplate the fruit and blessing of the Lord, may your life resemble this pomegranate, full of abundance and seeds for the kingdom of God.